The three-dimensional rotary vibration screen uses the weights, unbalanced weights, installed at the upper and lower end of the motor track to convert the rotary motion of the motor into three-dimensional motion of horizontal, vertical, and inclined, and then transmit this motion to the screen surface so that the materials do outward expansion in voltage motion on the screen surface. So this series of vibrating screens are called rotary vibrating screens.